with her, with her, to him, to 'em, against them, against them. Let's talk really quick about how to reduce pronouns so they sound more natural. A lot of my students tend to pronounce pronouns very clearly and completely, especially these pronouns with H, him, her, them. But if you listen to native speakers, the sound's going to be a little bit different. You're just going to hear the final consonant and maybe a little bit of the vowel before it. Take a look at these examples. With them, with them. So instead of saying with him, it's with them, with them. With her. Instead of with her, it often just sounds like with her, with her. With them often just becomes with them, with them. Now, there's nothing wrong with pronouncing these words completely. For instance, in the example sentence, I saw him, there's nothing wrong with saying him. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. The teacher met with him. The teacher met with him. Now you could reduce the him and say, the teacher met with him. The teacher met with him. Their coach talked to them. Their coach talked to them. Now let's reduce the pronoun. Their coach talked to him. Their coach talked to him. If my sister isn't home, call her. If my sister isn't home, call her. I don't like the shoes, but my brother likes them. I don't like the shoes, but my brother likes them. We gave them to her. We gave them to her. All right, so again, these are just some quick notes on reducing pronouns. Try to notice them in movies that you listen to or when native speakers are talking to you. Thanks so much for your time. We'll see you in a future video.